as Clayton Keller will bring it back in. Plays it in behind the net. Murray drops it off and in front, a chance. Keller swatting away at it, trying to get it past Murray. And he's right there with a left pad to shut the door. Side of the net, Garland. Now Connor Garland out high. Around, and they work it around. Penguins in that PK triangle. Here's Keller with a shot, and he scores! Clayton Keller! And it's 1-0 Arizona.
What? I haven't seen this in a long time. Watch him, 9 in red. He bangs his stick, he wants it. 3 different times on this power play.
Dumoulin looking for the key. Comes in front, Crosby's got it! And a stop, loose in front. Crosby again, and it's stopped, and the Coyotes come up large with 10.9 remaining in the period. For Pettersson, former Duck. Now Pettersson out high for Ricola. Shoots, he scores! And Ricola with a power play goal is tied it at 1.
Pittsburgh Penguins, and they also drag a couple Coyotes with them. 4 different bodies for Darcy Kuemper to look through to find that puck. Did he?
Discipline and composure, I believe, were the words that Scott Allen had. And a shot stopped and a rebound. They score. And it's Gensel. And it's 2-1 Pittsburgh.
He sticks with it. Darcy Kuemper makes the first save. That's all he can do right there. And it was a big one. Nobody home in front of the net.
Coyotes moving a little more jump here, but it's taken away. And Cullen with a bid. The bounce is in front. That one deflects right to Darcy Kuemper.
Another big save by Kuemper.
Sends it around. Lyubushkin wanted to get it right back that time for Keller. Falling was Jack Johnson. And now the Coyotes take it away. Out high, Lyubushkin. His shot is on. And we'll get a whistle here.
That's what they need more of. Hinostroza. Been a little bit quiet here tonight. What a chance there, though.
Ponick cutting to the middle. And a bouncing puck. They score! And the Coyotes have tied it at 2.
That left
pass. Pittsburgh is challenging whether there was goaltender interference on the play.
Oliver Ekman-Larsson goes in. And there's the shot. I'm not sure if that's Hinostroza or Ponick. Defenseman just kind of angles him into Matt Murray.
After a video review, it was determined that there was goaltender interference with no goal. Pittsburgh keeps their timeout.
Clayton Keller, he'll dump it in. Now Chychrun after it.
That's how you dump the puck in there, but you need Christian Fisher. You need better support on that dump in.
3-on-3 go the Penguins. Dominic Simone right back to the front. Stop that time. I think that got through to Kuemper. Jordan Wheel in behind the net. And called back. And Stepan with a shot over the top of the net. There's another chance out high. Jalmerson. He shoots, bounces in front. Rebound. They score! Derek Stepan with 5:26 to go in regulation. We are tied.
Look at the battles in front. Derek Stepan just kind of gets lost in the traffic. Nobody picks him up. And he bangs it home. But he's forwards. That would have been a rough one.
This one in, steered away. Here's a chance. And just sent wide on the deflection.
Oh, Darcy Kuemper just gave up a pepperoni pizza right.
Letang will bring it around for Shane. And this one is headed to overtime here tonight. Chychrun nearly struck by Kessel. Dumoulin's got it to the front. A wide open Malkin point blank save. Kuemper. A little too cute there, but a 2-on-1 the other way. Letang will come right back. 2-on-1, he's got Crosby. And now a 2-on-2. Broken up that time by Ekman-Larsson. But Letang will take it away. Out high, Gensel all sorts of room. Glove save! Kuemper! Has it out high. Across, Letang to Crosby. Under a minute to go in overtime. Malkin out high again. Boy, they buzz the puck around. This one to the front, they score, and it's Kessel. And the Penguins have won it in overtime.